So if you have run out of screw gates, obviously ideally you'll have a screw gate going back down onto here for that last anchor. This is another little trick. So you can take a bite of rope through your knot loop, get it at the right tension now, hold those two ends of the rope together and go around behind. You're just going to tie a figure of eight, just like so. And then you just need to tighten that up a wee bit. Pull that loop through, nice and tight. There you go.